All right, so what was that? Set the distributor?
Yeah, the total timing on it, if you put a light down there with it running, even at idle, because if the distributor's locked out, there's no advance. So, you know, from idle on, you can set the timing at 40 degrees.
Okay, 40 and degrees. Then the valve lash?
Valve lash is 28 on the intake, 30 on the exhaust.
Awesome. And then you're the original owner of the car,
yep.
Ron Terrell. Worked at Norwood, retired from Norwood.
Yep.
Original COPO car. Historical piece of history here.
All good info.
He got the ride with his dad in the Tin Soldier.